All right, we have a 2004 140H that just came to the yard. Here we're looking at a 2004 140H APM serial number, should be US made, has 14,766.3 hours. This machine comes with a 14-foot moldboard. Has a ripper. We've got 17.5 tires. It's cab air. The AC is not blowing cold right now. Machine runs and operates well. Steering is good. No looseness there. A-frame ball is good. Again, just looking at the blade in general, it's pretty tight throughout, a little bit of looseness in the slide. Overall, just a good, clean 140H. Valve,
looking at the slide on the blade.
Overall, the cab is pretty clean. The seat is a little worn, could use a recover, I suppose. But in general, the cab, controls, pretty clean. Overall, this is just a good, clean 2004 140H, cab air rip, 14-foot moldboard, push block, decent tires. can't find a whole lot wrong with it. And I think it'll make a good grader for somebody. Mike Verno out.